Huh?
How are you going to final campus?
I haven't tried it yet.
Oh. Where's your people?
It's good. I mean, I just started it though. Mom, do you want to come back here and watch? You sure?
find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. This time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Unbelievable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Meep. You want me
first
to go down? Yep.
I need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus.
Huh. I was wondering what he pulled. Oh god, I hate water. Clancy's alive.
Yeah.
It's probably turned.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
You gonna want me to go first, or?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What did they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
I think you're turned. I wonder if he's a cannibal.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay.
Why is your mouth not moving?
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way. There. It's there.
Yeah, it's locked.
This is it.
Oh, never mind. No, it's not.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
It's right there. The door
We're
is right
be
there.
A family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You want me to go, or are you just gonna attack me? Because... I guess... I'm going... this way? Pretty sure she's gonna attack me, but you know.
No, leave me alone!
That scared me. Scared the crap out of me. Mia. Where did you go? I'm just gonna walk slowly up the stairs. Or not. Yeah, cause you know that's not fucking creepy. Hello, Mr. Phone Man? Are you there? Well, the phone is working. Otherwise, it wouldn't be making that sound. But, you know. Okay. This is a guest house. Oh, this must be the main house. Well, no, this is the guest house, but that's the main house. Pretty sure that's a door. There. That wasn't me. Yeah, I'm not going down there. It's a little bit too creepy for me. Ah, I have to go down there. God dang it. Of course I have to go down there. That's just freaking creepy. Okay. Do I have a weapon that I can... I knew it. I assume this door is open now. And that it also changed because it was the other way around before. So. No? Missing something? Do I have to like carry her? Did something open here? Don't feel bad. She was attacking you. You done did good, kid. have that axe back, please? No? Okay. In 7 days. Told you the phone's working.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Joey. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Don't. It's a trap. Can I take anything from this room? No? Yeah. Where did her body go? Nasally. Confused. That's not creepy. Bodies. Watch it. No, what? Oh, wow. Okay. It's, ain't that surprising. I guess I'm gonna turn on the lights. Hey, Mia. What you doing there? You gonna attack me? Yeah. Yeah, you are. I know you're gonna attack me. Close this door. No, of course I can't. Watch, I'm gonna put this in here and she's gonna come out of nowhere. So are the lights coming on, or did I just do that for nothing? Watch, she's gonna attack me. I'm gonna freak out too. I knew it! Never mind.
It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
It's not you.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Well, I mean, you attacked me, so... I don't really know what you expected.
Let's see how you feel.
How do I take this out? Burn the house down, because... Can I, like, use this and, like, regrow my hand, or... Oh, that'd be so cool if I could regrow my hand. Cause that's not creepy, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna step on that because I'm probably gonna fall through. Am I supposed to have a good time with this mannequin? Is that a... what's going on here?
Okay, fine.
How do I reload? Can I reload or? Why are there so many mannequins? And why are they all like exactly the same? Glad it will take more than I know. I'm going to kill my wife. Yay! So, do I go up here or is this gonna break? Come on, reload, it's not that hard. Ow, Maya. God, mother loving. God, mother, can I, like, not deal with you? Yeah, then why'd you make me waste all of my bullets? Because, I mean, serious. Can I take the chainsaw? So that way she can't use it again? Or no, because... would be preferable. And I'm out of first aid. God dang it. God damn it. I didn't even get to take my handgun ammo. And he just like teleported there. So.
Come on, don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Did I regrow my hand? What? And is that a Fitbit? Because it looks like a Fitbit. I know it's not a Fitbit, but I mean, come on, it really does.
Where am I?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I mean, I don't mind eating a person, but you know.
Shut
the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it.
This was a special feast. Come on, boy.
Well, come on. No person is used to this.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
So, are you gonna like cut out my eye, or? Teeth? Can I get up? Hi there, Grandma. Can I get up? I don't think they realize that their grandma's dead. Yeah, they don't. Can I take stuff? Wait. Oh wow. They have like an entire recipe for cooking people. Huh. Go ahead and take whatever that was. And not go this way. I'm pretty sure that's the way they would. Yep, it is. Can I take a fork to like stab them with? Or I know I'm supposed to go down there, but I'm going to go this way for now. For now. See if I can't. Well, the garage would likely have weapons. Can I break it with my hand? Like a normal person? Tape can be removed by hand. Any person could do that, I'm sure. Even if that person was just kidnapped by cannibals, but, you know, whatever you say. Yeah, the hell am I supposed to break that with? Oh, wait. A boot? What, wait. Evelyn. Something over here? I'm so confused. Is there like a knife? Most people have knives in their kitchen. And I would expect cannibals to have lots of knives. Saw, wait, Miko's Hardware. Saw, rope, pet collar. 20 pet collars. Who needs 20 pet collars? Like, seriously. And now I'm interested in their earnings because they don't work. So how are they making money? Like, you can only make so much money off of dead people. Wonder if they're retired. Oh, they know how to read? That's surprising. See, I didn't think this was gonna be a cannibal story, but, I mean, you know, I guess it is. And also, where's my handgun? Wait, do I... Can I take a book? Can I, like, take Grandma's bones? Is she alive? Oh, she is alive. Where are her eyes? Grandma, do you want me to save you? Do I take you? To a better place. A better home. Grandma. What do I do? It's locked from the other side. Okay.
Slip out before dinner was done?
Well, I mean, you didn't exactly say I couldn't.
Howdy.
Where'd Grandma go?
Come on, replace these.
You can buy it, like most people would. Do I run?
You're part of the family now.
Then why are you trying to kill me? Ow. Sir, do I like make you destroy this?
Like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Ow, sir. That's my hand. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
This hand. Stop it. I need you to hit this area, sir. Please hit this area.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
No, I need you to break this. Not continue hitting me. What do I do?
It's over, boy.
Well, I mean,
fuck with me.
But I'm not. What are you like having problems with? Like problems or what's going on? I can't attack you. Why can't I attack you? Most people. I'm not talking, sir. God! Dang it. Ow. Asshole.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I'm not even attacking you, sir. You stop.
Don't move!
Okay. Can I, get you to attack that area over there, sir?
Just shut up!
What am I supposed to do? Ow. I think I'm stuck. What am I supposed to do? Do I just not block? How do I break that? I can't jump. What do I do?
Are you having fun yet?
I would be if I could figure out where to go. Did I die?
I don't know what she ever saw in you.
I don't know what I was supposed to do.